And to learn something about water management, water related issues, conservation, pollution control. It is more relevant for master's social work students as they are being trained in watershed management as one of the core management and water management that properly sequenced the quality of the guests who are being invited for this program. They are very much luminaries in this field. I know some of them personally, and partnership with Baramati University, it's a state-run university. We need this kind of support from the private partnerships.
Conservation of water, distribution of water to education, purification of drinking water, water contaminated diseases, etc. The other type of water is life. Recently, one of the apex from India.
We have been particularly humbled by our guests. Their efficient, effective deliberation undoubtedly bring a change and development in our lives. At the center of our transformation strategy is to build the requisite skills.
सुनो एंड्रूस, पिछले साल तक तुम ठीक हो रही है। ये और हाली का मैजन सभी सेंसर पर
स्टार्म होकर ही इरिगेशन मॉडल में समझ जाएगा कि उसको
पीने का पानी अब कहाँ से
जी पैदा कर सकते हैं
वो मैंने गमले में डाल
The most important lesson learned from water and sanitation programs are only. What do I understand by it? Undertake individual and collective. Upon the evaporation, precipitation, literally means measures necessary. What is open sanitation? Practice of keeping yourself and your surroundings clean, especially to MDG
target.
Contaminated water can be dangerous to health.
आप जिन्ही सामान दियो ना पार्टी के
इस बारे लोगों मानो तो ना बोलते थे ना पाइस। यही पट्टी वाले कौन होते दीप का ये बैठा है? इतना ही वापस ना भाई मोटराइज करने के लिए। फिर रुक कौन हुई? फिर तो मैं तेरे जीबो। पहले पानी की वो गर्म हो गया
भाई।
As at the top level, suppose the water was beyond that limit. It depends how to take to the source.
So that energy that will come comes.
As I said, this is not an NGO-based program. NGO just platform the IC, and a plan of future plan exists. Can we empower some individuals from nearby villages, nearby cities, understand about water, health, hygiene, soil, everything? Our output to DSTF sponsor the Department of Science and Technology, Government of India, the NCSTC network also. So what they look at individuals who can be the change agent for water problems.
Good afternoon sir, I am R. Lakshman Reddy. First I want to thanks to CISD for giving the chance to train us. Before I come here, I don't know what is water, what is sanitation, what is watershed. But when after 10 days, I know all about this.
So, in this 10 days of training program of by the CIA, I learned a lot of things about the hygienic water and sanitation.
I am Smriti Ratan Mahapura. While summarizing this training program, I can say this is the successful capacity building program for me based on water, sanitation and hygiene. Initially,
I am Ramita Naik, MSW first year student of Burnpur University. In these 10 days, I learned about the basic idea about water, sanitation, hygiene, and how useful about in our personal life sanitation and hygiene. And we should ever about these things that above 50% diseases are caused by this. So we have to control and we have to improve our sanitation maintenance and hygiene condition. And